Police say the guy in that truck dumped a bunch of carpet in Seahawk Park in Cape Coral. It was still there when our crews got out there. As NBC2's Alex Howard reports, the guy who took those initial pictures was not willing to wait for someone else to take action.
Now, the man who first noticed that pickup truck dumping these hundreds of pounds of carpeting out here at Seahawk Park decided to take matters into his own hands by personally loading up that trash into his pickup truck and hauling it away to the dump.
What went down was a brand new hardwood floor for somebody.
Meet Bones Faust. As a former contractor himself from Indiana, he knows that a job isn't done until your waste is properly disposed of.
This isn't about a job that you did or didn't do something correct. This is about a total lack of respect for the people of Cape Coral. This is a city park here.
His house and pool overlooks Seahawk Park in northwest Cape Coral, and yesterday evening he spotted this blue truck.
And this truck had a load on it with no straps, you could tell, and things were blowing out the back of it.
As he watched from his pool, the driver dumped more than 100 pounds worth of old carpeting right in front of the RC car racetrack. So we went to go check it out.
You either have respect and integrity or you don't. And I would have to say this guy doesn't.
In the pile of old carpeting, we found this packing label for hardwood floors from a nearby Home Depot. After calling both the city and CCPD, eventually someone came by to check, but said it could be days before it gets picked up.
The city gives you a dump site. It's probably 6 miles at best from here, and it's free.
Fortunately, Bones and I aren't afraid to get dirty. And just like that, it was off to the dump.
I have 5 grandkids, all right? And at some point in time, I want them to have the life that I've had, and it doesn't include trash spread all over the place.
Reporting in Cape Coral, Alex Howard, NBC2.